Hey guys, Mike here, one go short play. Playing Balloon Boy. I think it's that one. A two in one here by the looks of it. But we signed up for Balloon Boy. Let's play Alu-ba-boy-in. That's not good, is it? Balloon, that really doesn't work. No. I think that means volcano. Okay, Balloon Boy. This feels cheap. I haven't even started. Oh, I see. Yeah, I haven't started. Yeah, this feels cheap. Okay. Yes, that is a chainsaw you can hear behind me. Someone is cutting down a what's it called? A bush. That'll do. Okay, let's go. It's got like again shades of Pang. A bit of no. Let me play. Shades of Puzzle Bobble. Okay, press start, press and start, press and start. Start, at last. Scenery. Oh, weird. Choice of words. This must be the scenery level. It feels cheap, doesn't it? There's no shading to the sprites. Let's face it, Mega Drive can easily handle that sort of thing. I want that. I want that. Ah, that was evil. Ah, evil! Got me twice. Okay, we get it. Let's pop stuff. Insects are bad. Ah, they've got to go though. That's good. They have got to fade away at some point. Oh, what? Right. Something's bad. Something's good. That looks good. No, it's not. It's bad. I don't know what it was. It was badly drawn. Yeah, this. Oh. You get it? It's just a bit sucky. That's bad. That's bad. Yellow. That's good. We want that. Is it chips or something? Fries in America. Ah, that's too fast to react to. Tomato, yeah. Nothing. I could at least give us something. Do you know what I mean? For all the bad stuff that you're dishing out. On the blue one. Cake. Or something like that. Danish. Ah! Pastry. Spider's a bit random, isn't it? The way it appears. The web kind of appears halfway down the screen. Is that it? There's got to be a few more. I saw a few come and go. Yeah, there we go. They do wrap around. I quite like the jump through. It sort of slows me down. I shouldn't like that. It's cheap, but I like it. I don't like that. The way down is far too close to left and right. I suppose it would be. It's a digital controller, isn't it? It just felt a bit crap. That was the bad thing. That I don't know what it was, wasn't it? Okay. Ah, bad things, good things. Ah, it's coming at me. Like Cleopatra. Sorry. Bad things. I just made myself laugh. Good thing. Oh, like a peach. Good thing. Okay. Ah, bad thing. Ah, oh, too fast. Good thing. Good thing. I am really. This is a proper Twitch reaction game, isn't it? Ah, oh, bad thing, bad thing. Bad things. Stop with the bad things. Give us some good things. That's bad. Oh. Ah, bad things. Go away, spider. You're a bad thing. I've got this game down to its purest form, really. These are all good things. You like good things. Check out all the good things. It's like they've been storing up the good things for me. I like the way you can shoot the bad things. I want to shoot that bad thing. Oh, no, that was a bad thing. Good thing. I don't know what it was, but I know it's a good thing. A nothing, a good thing. Ah, bad thing. Bad things, bad thing. Bad thing. Ah, bad thing. Bad thing. I'm sorry, my commentary has reduced to four-word vocabulary. Bad, good thing. Bad, good, and no thing. I want to know if that is a bad, good, and no thing. Oh, no! Oh, what? Oh, have I just run out of time or something? Oh, it was a no thing. Oh, what a pain. Really rubbishy game, but kind of fun. I am eating fruit as well today. Mainly because I've been eating so much rubbish lately. Since Joe went to hospital and had the baby, I don't think I've eaten a proper meal. Or at least, you know, I've not eaten properly at all. All throughout the time in hospital, I was just grabbing KFCs, McDonald's and Subways and pretty much cycling that, because you really don't have time for anything else if you want to eat anything that isn't a chocolate bar or a bit of fruit. And to be honest, I should have eaten more fruit. It was just a bit of a chore sometimes. You know, eating fruit is a bit of a chore if you're a big fat idiot like me. So I'm trying to make an effort. And I bought one of those trays of, what is it, strawberry, which is yum. Well, should be yum. Melon, which is yum. Should be yum. And kiwi, which is horrible. It's really horrible. And I forgot how horrible. In fact, I'm sure it's not usually this horrible. It's just food out of those sort of... It's like an Asda tray of... Tray of fruit thing, you know. And... Nice one. That's horrible. Well, it's not all horrible. But the kiwi is so bad, it took me by surprise. And actually, I'd argue that maybe it even hurt. You know, it was just... It made me go, ah, like that. You know, which is never a good thing for some food. Now, it's not that I don't like fruit. What I really don't like is the unpredictability of fruit. With chocolate, for example, I love chocolate. With chocolate, you know what you get. If I buy a Boost, other chocolate bars are available. If I buy a Boost, though, I know exactly what I'm going to get in that packet. Unless something's seriously wrong, of course, which is very, very, very rare. And usually the fault of the shop selling it. Because if I buy one of these trays of three bits of fruit, you just don't know if it's going to be nice. You know what a strawberry should taste like, but I'll be honest, these strawberries are substandard. They're not terrible, don't get me wrong, I will eat them, but they are substandard. They're not as good as strawberries that you can get from, say, the market. Which, to be honest, we've got a market in the village today, and I should have popped down there and got some strawberries because they had some. Excuse me. Don't! That was my other half, Joe, knocking on the door to tell me about doctor's appointments and stuff, which is all good. But of course, like a div, I forgot to pause the game. I paused the vid and not the game and died. Oh well, never mind. I was talking about fruit, I think. In fact, we just had the same conversation because she got the same tray of fruit and had exactly the same bad incident with the kiwi. I was right, the strawberries, they're all right. I'm eating one now. A bit tart. They're not as nice as strawberry should be. That's for damn sure. But the melon's quite good and the kiwi is awful. Awful. That's all I had to say, really. Right. Okay. Off on tangents again. That was Balloon Boy for the Sega Mega Drive. See you next time. Bye for now.